Well, here's my logic thus far. If you're supposed to be a private investigator that nobody likes, and I'm looking for my son even a little bit, I can't imagine going back to this. Let's go build some settlements in the meantime. Which way are we going here? Let's go find some paint. I take every job on, but I do them when I feel like it. And right now I don't feel like going and taking care of some paint. Alright, so we'll walk in here. Open the door of the Valentine Detective Agency.
Your luck wouldn't last forever. His ties. Oh, Nick.
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
Wait, who are you? You the detective?
Me? No, I'm Nick's secretary. Handle his appointments, his papers, that sort of thing. Well, that's what I used to do anyway, but now Nick's disappeared and I can't keep a detective agency open without a detective.
Do you have any idea how I could find him?
He disappeared working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
Who's this Skinny Malone character?
I don't know much about him, but he's from Good Neighbor, and that means he's in the well-pressed suits and machine gun school of thuggery.
You said Malone's from Good Neighbor?
Yeah, it's a tough neighborhood. Northeast a ways. People with power there care about two things, style and body count.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
Sir, a moment, perhaps?
Ooh.
Sure. What's on your mind?
Oh, just a little something I'd like to get off the old proverbial chest. I just want to say what an honor it is for me to accompany you. You've no idea the horror past 2 centuries have wrought. The initial destruction, not knowing if you and your family were all right, was a relief just to find the entrance intact.
I'm sorry, Codsworth. It was so sudden. Not even time for goodbyes.
Not a single worry, sir, as I shared your priorities completely. Family safety first. Above all else. And yes, while it was hard at first, I was able to eventually move on. At first, it was the work, busying myself day and night, and believe me, there was plenty of it. But eventually, the work became light chores. What truly saved me was my memories, sir. Memories of you and the missus, young Shaw. Of your love and kindness. I soldiered on. Filled by hope that one day, if not you and the wife, that Sean, or perhaps Sean's children, would one day emerge.
I'm glad you stuck around.
Oh, sir, you don't know how good it is to hear you say that. I just wanted you to know how much I consider you family. I may be a mere robot to some, but I do hope you've come to see me as more.
I consider you to be family too, Codsworth. We're in this world for the long haul. Together.
Mr. Addison, you don't know how wonderful it is for me to hear that. I feel completely recharged. Well, enough blither blather from me. Let's get back to it, shall we?
Did I get the perk? Hope I got the perk. And we're just next to level up now. Gonna take a walk out here. Punch up, let's first all the data. Turn off the road to freedom. Following the freedom trail, I think, is definitely a... That's a big one. We want to get the the ammo in there, but unlucky Valentine. Pop the map. Why would we have the marker? The combat zone. Good neighbor. Ugh. Let's go to Backstreet Apparel. Work our way from there. This could go very poorly. Still don't have enough energy to blast through people with it. Well, at least if I get really screwed, it can come in handy. Oh dear. Whoa! We cleared this! Oh come on, this isn't even remotely fair. I blew that up! I killed those people! Okay, we obviously need, first of all, hitting this person at all? Finally. Cash him out.
Caution, sir. I do believe something is stalking us.
I'm inclined to agree with you. I don't intend to clear that whole thing out again.
Well, hello there.
Anything up ahead? Let's go back to, Furious Lead Pipe. Isn't it go beep? Trinity Tower radio signal. There's a bank. Bridgeway Trust. I don't think we want to go in there. What the hell is this? Did I just whack you, Cosrick?
Hope, stay there.
Can I be of service?
Come on.
Fusion cells, now that's helpful. Boston Public Library. Okay. Tab out of Cogsworth here. Huh. How far off are we on the map? Oh, this is a long way to go. Mannequins. There'd be mannequins in the street.
Over there?
Nope, not at all.
Oh, it's on.
Oh, great, it's on. It's on with who? Where the heck's my bad guy? Over this way. Hubris Comics. Okay, let's keep boogieing. Boston Comics.
Some of the swan boats are still intact, huh?
The Boylston Club. Silver Shroud Radio. Oh, what is this? Mikael. Torn letter. Okay, Mikael.
Huh?
I said, huh? Uh-oh. Crazy person said, huh? Back it away, keep marking. Okay, so we're still hidden. Completed. Follow the Freedom Trail? This is part of the Freedom Trail? At Journey's End, follow Freedom's Lantern. Oh.
Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common. The start of the Freedom Trail. Feast your ears and learn more about the historic Freedom Trail. And learn the history of Boston Common.
Okay. We can come back here and do that, I think. That's how you kick off the whole... Park Street Station. Okay, I think we need a gun. And a good gun. This one will at least after gangsters. This might earn me some respect. Or they may not. I mean, you know, eh. Reload. So you follow the tour guide and that...
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at... This place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around him. What does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left. What?
Hmm? Get him, you clowning pig!
I'm running out of bullets. Need to go back to something. Oh, I want the inventory aid. Suck that back. Some squirrel bits. Cram in a bubble gum. Go get him.
Gotta kick up my feet after I knock you off. Revived. Yeah, we're going the wrong way here. Stripped him down. Make sure you're locked and loaded. There is a way of talking your way through this, but we'll see how it goes. Bottle caps. Taking your bottle caps, boys.
Wait. What?
I think we're gonna need to go to stiffy mode. This is bad. Go to headshot, boom. It really does do well with headshots, doesn't it? Lock it and lock it. Epic battle, I gotta say. Enjoy your headshot there. I'm eating a sweet roll. Come on, Mr. Spray and Pray. Took three shots to the head. Down there, huh? Where are you? I don't see him. Let's see where I'm getting hit from. Whoa. I'm gonna have to go to something a little more close range here pretty soon. Power. Well, this has got more,
he down there kicking ass? It's a legendary. Okay, get ready. We're gonna set him on fire. I set me on fire. Since I'd like to do that. That just psychs him out, you know? They really don't hit very much. Joy! Oh, I killed myself. Too close. It's hard to use. I didn't think I'd do all that over again, don't I? A lot of it over again. Well, there's one thing I've learned. Is that there's no talking our way in through this.
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone is weak. Caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
Wow, I got killed faster that time with the pistol. Surprised how fast you get killed in this game. Okay, so that weapon didn't work nearly as well as the other one. I'm just gonna go with what I know.
Joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made.
Best decision you ever made. Okay, now retreat and let the robot kill them all. See how that takes us. Finally got the whole melee thing down. We need some aid. Why can't I shoot? Bayoneted. Some advantages to that thing. Do need some aid. A little iguana bits, some bubble gum, some crispy squirrel. Blah, blah. What the heck is Day Tripper anyway? Nothing good. Squirrel bits. How much does that bring me up to? It's a slow feed, but... Oh! Well, that was good. Get your stuff to ya. Oh, the music's dying down. Apparently he's been toasted. Terminal use. Oh, can we use this to our... purchase tickets? Terminal vending functions have been shut down. Please contact the, notice terminal shutdown. Oh, wait a minute, what's this? Purchasing any tokens for this station will automatically cease on 2/17/2 consider the station closing. Question should be addressed with the station manager. A token dispensed to this date. Probably because it became a vault. Station will be closing to purchase an... You have been late to employee terminated. Thank you and have a nice day. Okay, so this is the Vault Tech Zone. Easy enough.
Nice.
Get some of this shit. Instamash, cap stash. Oh, so close. Got it. Muzzles, 45 pipe. Let's take all. Oh, there is a safe. Cap. Duct tape. Pretty good cash here. All right. Pack of cigarettes, a couple Subway tokens, cap stash, cigarette cartons. Take their bourbon on them, take everything. It's a place to sleep, but even though the game will let you do that, Subway token per se at this point. Nothing in the Nuka Cola. Wait a minute, there might be Nuka Cherry. Bourbon bottles. An umbrella? Who doesn't need an umbrella? Especially, you know. Okay, I think we know from previous experience this would be a good time to save. Alright. A bathroom scale. Spring and copper. Let's go into sneak mode. We're hidden. Oh yeah, we're doing it to him. Hey, Trigger Man.
Where'd that come from?
Let's go back up until we no longer see caution. I think I pissed them off. That's not gonna go away anytime soon. We got a Trigger Man targeted.
Every second you hide, I just get madder.
Ha! No unit!
Two sneak attacks. How lucky am I gonna get here? You might say that. Coming from where? Well, we've shot a significant number of them.
hit him. Got him right in the head. Okay, let's get behind cover here. Save again just because I've gotten a bunch of them. I really hate to pick back up. Alright, we have to try this. That should at least slow them down. Oh, I did it again. But see, now I can load. Do a load. Back it right up. They should largely be on fire by now. Okay, now I think is a good time for the never-ending shotgun, never-ending machine gun. Some aid. Let's screw around. Let's do one rat away and a stim pack. Give me full health. I don't want to lose all my bullets on that. Go. Well, there he is. Right in the leg. We have a legendary coming up. Catch! I don't think I even heard him. Let's pump another, well, we got a little health here. We got some. Mutated? He's a mutant now? Looks like he's on fire. Is he a glowing one or something? We could teach just like Hogan's Alley. He's in a pattern. So the action points hold up a little bit. Oh, he's changed patterns now. Try one of those other grenades. Try grenade. Here's one for you. Try this. Now we need to hit an 8 point. Fancy lads, baby. And a stippy. Legendary and limping. Keep shooting that way, dude. Tex. We kill the legend. Let's hit save. I just killed a legendary.
Well, it's not
nothing, which is a good thing.
Take this adjustable wrench, this athletic outfit, a bamboo player clipboard, a bunch of fedoras, beer bottles, vest and slacks, cancel that, some bourbon and bourbon bottles, some bubble gum, take this baseball bat while you're at it, cigarette carton, coffee cups, coffee pot, we'll have a coffee clutch when we get back. One of those. Some copper. I'm not gonna want to take that even by accident. A dirty striped suit, drinking glass, duct tape. A fuse. A hot plate, Instamash. I still haven't put on my metal left leg. I'm an idiot. Not dealing with that for... Well, that might actually be a good thing to have. A metal bucket, a metal arm, another right arm. Mole rat teeth. You never can get enough mole rat teeth. Take those two muzzle dealios. A nuketeri, a pack of cigarettes. A plastic fork. Radstag. Raider. A red plate. Old leathers. A couple submachine guns. TV dinner tray. To read that torn letter at some point. An umbrella. Following a whiskey bottle. White plate, wonder glue, worn fedora, and a table lamp. I think that's good enough. Yeah, so I'm gonna do a save just because I don't want to have to deal with doing that again. Trigger Man. Legend of Exterminator's Knuckles. Oh, I did it too fast. I think we can do the whole, do the examine thing on the inspect. Does 50% more damage against Mike Lurks and bugs. Well, that's just wonderful. Okay, well, you don't need that now. By any stretch, but you need an aluminum can.
I think this is a common sight these days. I'm sure some would even call this clean.
Don't get him from that far. Come this far. Which way are we going? Coolant, excellent. Taking all of your crap. Because when I'm on a mission, I think about what crap can I take so I can build shit later. This is not gonna go well, is it? Or something. Anything back here? Which way am I supposed to be going? Which tunnel? Pick left, pick right. Pick up all this crap. Looks like they both go to the same place, boys. Uh-huh. Yeah, we can raid this later. Whale canister? No, whale we need. Carrying too much and can't run. Where did you go? Hey, Puffy.
Mr. Addison.
Don't know how much more cogs we're going to carry, but you can carry a few aluminum cans, antifreeze bottle, a few adjustable wrenches, a ball peen hammer, some more hats, beer bottles, black vest and slacks, this buff out, coffee cup combination wrench, coolant, Dirty blue suit, dirty tan suit, dirty water, drinking glass, and duct tape. Here's our gold watch, some gumdrops, some Gwinnett Stout, some magic kickball, a lantern. I still haven't put on my leg. Cogsworth can't care anymore, so let's go into apparel finally, put on my stupid leg. Be a little more judicious about what crap we grab.
Hey!
Oh, here we go. I swore there was a way. Fine. Grenade! Grenades are good. How would you like a nice bullet to the brain box? I can still see your head, fool.
I was just getting warmed up.
I threw a grenade for no reason. That's the problem with using buttons for multiple things. Now that guy's body's God knows where. And yes, I do intend to try and... Camera! Did we blow his body up? I know there was a body here. Less machine gun in the debris, right? Alright, that's that guy. There's a few more. Uh-huh. That's the vault. Vault 114.
Down here?
This is how that works. Pippin' boy in it. That looks pretty special. State government, local luminaries, business people, and their families. Future members are aware that they will be cohabiting solely with others of Boston's upper class. However, the luxury of this vault has been highly exaggerated to the future residents. Local families, children, and will live and sleep in single-room apartments. Dining and dining will be in shared quarters. We are currently interviewing our overseeing position of many candidates. Oh god! That's funny. So if they want an anti-authority person over all these people is to make them miserable. In authority, these groups saw on surface life, we hope to study their reactions to stressful situations as such. Do not undermine the new authority at all during the experiment, even, especially. These guys were cold. Is this the same I just... Diggity-diggity-diggity, come on. I want to say welcome employees. Yeah, that makes sense anyway. Take some rat away and some medics and wherever else we can find a preserved cigarette pack. Vault 114 jumpsuits. Impact blood pack. Vault 114 jumpsuit. We're getting some video lag. Have you had your vaccination today? Looks like hard drive space may be coming to a premium here. What are the dangers of using fraps? So, let us save here and continue the adventure in the next video.